walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries.
Hello, everyone. It is Vlogmas Day 13. I just made a big amount of noise, so I'm not surprised if I woke my parents up. This is the Magnetic Luminous Eye Color Pencil in Nudity. You can't even see it, but guys, look at how pretty that color is. Oh my god, look at that.
Padme wasn't in her house all night, so did you do anything bad? Okay, can I have a pet?
OTD, shirt is from Urban Planet, leggings are from Lulu, shoes are from what I say every other day, Nike, and Padme. Hi. Padme's waiting for you.
It is literally so cold in this school right now. I'm literally wearing my winter coat. Because I'm like so cold. Fit check.
Stay warm.
Oh, so we were just in math class right now. I did not understand that, but that's okay. And that's literally it.
I don't know.
Guys, my legs hurt because I got kicked with a ball in the back yesterday. So my legs and my back hurt, and I worked. Let's go eat.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. I told you it was hard.
You don't pick it. First time thinking on your mouth loses. I couldn't do it.
Glow bubble.
That's like, I don't know how.
Yeah,
you're
not a glow bubble.
No.
It's not too thick.
I can't whistle and I can't blow bubble.
I'm not even ready to
glow bubble. So guys, we're eating lunch right now.
My friends are taking over the vlog for today.
Your amazing friend, best friend Cassidy. We had some chili. I had some chili for lunch. Avery had like chicken or like burnt chicken.
No, okay, true that. I actually did a burnt chicken, but that's because I like burnt chicken.
Cassidy, look what you did!
What?
My glass!
Oh, sorry. Okay, so we're taking pictures with like the 0.505 lens. This is mine. This is Lily's. This is
Avery's.
Oh my.
Oh, we're a little
okay, thank you.
Okay, we're in comm tech. Lila's in the washroom, but because me and Lila both have to do basically, she is gonna play songs, and because me and Lila both have to do our lighting assignments at home, we can't really do anything in class right now. So we're just like trying to guess songs that she plays. Like that are like throwbacks to like when we grew up. Because we grew up in like the 2014, 15, and 16, like.
Yeah. Like
music
kinda like
era.
2010s, yeah.
We're struggling. We have no idea how to do this assignment.
Oh, this is really new. So how am I supposed to ask another question?
All right, school is done. I'm walking to my dad's car because he's picking me up for some practice. I am, like, the nerves are hitting me that this is the final class for Bronze Cross. And, like, I have to pass it because I've already signed up for my national lifeguard. So, worried. But it's fine. All you have to do is have confidence.
Okay, I'm at a swimming right now, and it's like, I don't even know what is going on with the weather here. It was like warm before I went to swimming. It was actually like pretty warm out, and now it's literally like cold.
Okay, I'm walking home now. Something that I've actually learned, especially with like, you know, wearing masks, like as like a normal thing now, if it's like cold where you are and there's like tons of wind, there's not actually a lot of wind right now, but if your face is getting cold, just put a mask over it. So literally like keeps your face warmer than it was before. Like, even though you may look stupid wearing it walking on your own, like it saves, trust me, I've done it and it helps so much. Also, if you wanna like talk to yourself, like I am right now, nobody will know the difference because my face is being hid behind a mask. But even though my mouth is moving, see? I'm discovering all these benefits other than the health benefits of wearing a mask, but I'm discovering all these other, you know, little sidekicks that are going.
Here is my OTD because I change outfits. This sweater is from like it's from this brand right here, but I don't really know like where I got it from.
And then these sweatpants, which are from Arrow. That's my outfit, nice and comfy.
I failed.
You did not.
Did you really think I was going to do that?
She would have been crying and she would have texted me already.
Guys, literally me trying to like prank my mom that I failed, even though she 100% knew I passed, and I miserably failed because I said it like, anyways, I passed, woo! I'm officially, I can save your life, you know, don't worry, I got you. So yeah, I passed, really happy about that. I am taking my national lifeguard over March break. Like, I'm already registered, and the instructor who is teaching my bronze cross is going to be teaching that, so it's the same one. And also, I just have to take my airway management to get paid as an assistant lifeguard. My mom's getting milk right now because we ran out, so that's why I'm sitting in the car, if you were wondering. I'm not, like, optionally sitting outside of my house in the car. Anyways, yeah.
I failed.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay.
You knew that.
Okay. I made myself some ice cream. I was showing my dad like some stuff, and I just wanted to like quickly.
That was so good.
It is 10:40. I am going to bed because we're getting up tomorrow, and I don't need to be dying of tiredness. So, peace out. Bye bye. Don't wanna let you out my head. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. I said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside, like when you walked out my life.